In life, you're either a somebody or a nobody. And here in Malaria, the biggest somebodies are evil scientists. And the biggest nobodies? Those are the poor schnooks born with a hunch on their back. Have I mentioned I'm one of those poor schnooks? But with the help of my creations, Brain, Eva, and Scamper, we're gonna change all that. This year, the whole country of Malaria will be shocked when they find out the winning invention of this year's Evil Science Fair came from an Igor. Life! Only one step remains before I will have created the most evil invention in all of Malaria. Brain, Scamper, pull the switch! Not that switch.
Oh, right.
Now pull the switch! It's alive!
Where did she go?
Looks like she's headed right for the home for blind orphans. Probably committing horrible acts of evil without us. Come on, let's go find her. Playing with kids. Not so evil.
Your friend really has a way with children.
She's not my friend. I made her and she's a horrible monster. I'm here to take her home.
Wow, impressive. All we make around here are paper flowers.
Ooh. They're beautiful.
It seems that Eva is drawn to these tacky little pieces of litter. Maybe we can use them to draw her back to the lab.
Litter? The orphans make them! They're a dollar a flower, but for you, I'll do 10 for $12.
That is a deal.
All right, we'll take 50.
You will have to gather them yourselves. Look around. But be careful. Dr. Groner's Cyber Chicks factory has gone haywire. I keep finding them everywhere.
These flowers are giving me paper cuts. Plenty of skulls in this closet.
La 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 Dr. Glickenstein!
My old master!
You're... dead!
You think a little thing like a fatal rocketing accident happens to me, and you can just squirm your way away, do you? Well, you're still my Igor, and I'll continue to boss you around whether I am dead or not. Now, get over there and smash those boxes! I'm just dying to know what's inside! What? Dr. Groner's cyber chicks? Their fragile construction is nothing compared to the loyal robot henchlings I created in my youth. Smash them! Electrocute them! Mash the attack button!
How come I never get the good lines?
Only through a brilliant application of physics will you ever reach those flowers. Now, applying great force against the floor with your feet will provide an opposite reaction, catapulting yourself into the air. Some of you have a greater foot size to body ratio and thus will be able to propel further into the air. Scamper can outleap the rest of you easily. Thank you. gears should release a flower, but they're broken. Igor, use your zapper to fix those gears!